get a move on. We'll be ready to run.
Moving in.
So, a vampire spawn and a monster hunter in the same group. We're not going to have trouble, are we?
Your feet fly fast, my friend. Any luck with those tools?
Blessed Gerdul, I thought I'd never see it again. Thank you. The plan is to wait for a quiet moment, then bust out the back wall.
We'll grab the tieflings along the way. We'll need them if it comes to a fight. You, however, are the clincher. Once we move, keep the patrols busy. If the bastards spot us, all of bloody Moonrise will come down on us. Hurry, or we're all dead.
Being arrested for assault. Judging by the look on this guard's face, you're getting off lightly. They believe you. For now.
I have a lot on my mind and, well, in it. Better be cautious. Let's see what you're hiding. From your pocket to mine.
A thief's been picking pockets near here. This would be a good moment to explain yourself. Being arrested for assault, judging by the...
You picked the wrong first, friend.
Thank you.
matter of time until we're served up to the necromancer.
We're good to go. Now get those bloody gnomes moving.
Damn straight. Without me, everything will be for naught. The Iron Hand gnomes must...
Good work. We're gonna wait until it's quiet and then bust out the back wall.
We'll grab the tiefling.
You, however, are the clincher. We'll move once it's quiet. Until then, be ready.
I am a busy woman, true soul. What is it? He sounds important, and I'm afraid the mere dregs are the only ones left in my care. That makes sense, true soul. You clearly don't know the meaning of the word. I am a busy woman, true soul. Indeed. But all are kept out of reach and under constant surveillance in the office above.
Seems simple enough.
Tempers are rising.
Seems like the best way. I should speak up.
Not now. This boat is tied up tight. Boat's good to go. All that's left is to ship off. My plan for now is to hide out on the water. Unless you have a better idea. Something survived in this hellscape. You should have led with that. See you there.
Failed. Perhaps I can pawn it off as a luck potion. I never thought I'd see one in real life. I read about your kind for so many years, but you are a finer specimen than any bestiary could describe. You're really a vampire. at least one of their spawn.
Oh, don't worry. We're all friends under the Absolute. I won't bite.
Oh, I prefer if you did. And he's yours to command. My envy is palpable. I'm sure he really believes that. How utterly adorable. Do you have a name, Spawn?
Astarion, but hold on!
Good. Now, Astarion. I've dreamt of being bitten by a vampire since I was a young girl.
I'm sorry, you want to be bitten?
To feel your life's blood slipping away. To dance on the edge between life and death. Yes, I want it. I'll even compensate you. A potion of legendary power that forever increases the strength of the one who consumes it. It's not for sale, but it's yours if you bite me.
I will have to decline.
Excuse me? This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and you're squandering it.
I gave you my answer.
Can't you talk some sense into your obstinate charge?
I'm sorry, but could you excuse us a moment? Are you actually asking me to do this? Trading me for some potion? Because there's something wrong with her blood. I can smell it from here. It's rank. I can't say. It just smells wrong. Unnatural. Drinking it wouldn't kill me, but it would not be pleasant.
I don't have all day, true soul.
Fine. I'll do it. Darling, I've had a sudden change of heart. After all, who could resist such a delectable neck? Hold very, very still.
Incredible. Incredible.
Oh, hells. Oh.
Not your taste.
You're fetid, full of corruption.
I feel exquisite, though. So here's my part of the bargain. I hope you find it as satisfying as I found this. It was everything I imagined, and then more. I'll be able to put this to good use.
Well, hello. What can I do for you?
You made it. Well done. Steering a boat is hardly a challenge. And this place is near a beacon in the darkness. Now, was there something else?
Did I not already? How remiss of me. Here. That should cover your services. I have plans in Baldur's Gate. The work of many years' labor that will finally bear fruit. You should look for me once we're in the city. The name Wolverine Bongle will be mentioned among many, I've little doubt. If you'd accomplished half of what the Iron Hand gnomes have, you would be too. I am more than a part. I am its oil and gears. I am its purpose, its leader. We are inventors of the highest order, matched, perhaps, but never surpassed by the Gondians at the High House of Wonders. But our forebears were foolish, complicit with Saravok's madness over a century past. And so, we were banished. We still are to this day. The very one. It's the only mistake the Iron Hand gnomes ever made. And it cost us everything. I have fought tooth and nail to restore our reputation, particularly against the Gondian detractors who live in glass houses. Our return to Baldur's Gate will usher in a new era for the Iron Hand gnomes. The realm deserves the benefit of our genius. Appreciate it.
You don't need to say anything. I got Roland's message. My big brother is dead. We're leaving. It's what he wanted. As for you, I wish we were parting under better circumstances.
What if one of us stays here?
Of course Roland isn't here. Of course.
We'll figure this out, all right?
Now that I'm here, that I'm sick.
Roland is dead. Wasn't enough, though. We're done here.
bloody a better sense than this.
Corpse regards you lifelessly.
To Baldur's Gate. To Leroacan. My destiny. Everything. You'll make me greatest wizard in Faerun. No. Family. No one. They are brother and sister. Girl says I am family, but too fast, but can't be. Must finish.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions. She was a healer, trying to aid the wounded in the battle against the Sharans.
But there was something.
He sensed a faded memory of marching in an army against Kethric Thorn. Victory seemed possible then.
I can do nothing right! God damn it all! I can do nothing right! Not a step!
Wait. If we're called, we join the fight against Kethric. And with the true soul, we will land the final blow.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
Please don't.
Do not try to stop me. I'm leaving, and that's that.
Almost laughable.
But you see.
sees himself fit to judge anyone.
Did you learn anything about how we might defeat him? That's fantastic. Well done. I'm glad you've made progress. Protecting this inn, well, it takes it out of you. I'll hold out as long as I can. By the sound of things, we'll have a more permanent solution soon. So glad you're on our side. Go on, then. It belongs to the... I suppose they didn't defeat him quite.
I'm spreading word. Quietly. Go and flush Marcus out.
You're here! You're all right! How?
We're two tiefling queens, remember? I couldn't leave my favorite bard without her partner in crime. I did have some help from an old friend, though.
How did you do it? If it was anyone else, I'd be skeptical. But you! You've more than earned the title.
You should have seen him. He was brave, but also terrifying. In a good way.
I never thought I'd see... well, anyone again. Thank you. 1,000 times, thank you. One last favor. Take this off my hands. It suits you better.
Why are you smiling at me?
Keep a blade close.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
What's next?
Things in Moonrise were bad. Real bad. Thank you for getting me out of there. We're bruised, battered, but we're together again. You damn well brought them back.
Oh, you made it. Well done. Now, was this appreciated?
Ketherick's forces are infiltrating.
The towers were here.
Worse than that.
We'll keep an eye on Isabel.
We should dunk you in the Chiomtha. You're all right. My gods, you're all right!
Come here, darling.
I was so scared I'd lost you.
Me too. But we're here now. Safe.
Credit where it's due. Bex, this is the one who helped me and the others escape.
This isn't the first time you've helped us. Saved our lives, really? Why? You make it sound so easy, but I know the lengths you've gone to on our behalf. We'll never forget it. Never, ever. Here. Take these for the road. It's the least I can do. So, shall we go for a walk?
Anywhere, my love.
I go.
And here I go.
I have something to ask.
There's a parasite in that...
Taking on a tower with no siege engines.
Wonderful. There's an illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.
Anything of use?
My blade will taste of your flesh, Catherick. Unshackled from shadows. She will rise in moonlit glory and carve a path of brightness to the accursed one's second death.
So saith the wise Alondo. That beacon of angelic wrath has taken the fight to Catherick on the rooftop. In the first line of defense are dead. But storming the tower won't be easy. And if we wait too long, Catherick will gather his strength and retaliate. For now, though, he's on the back foot for the first time since he returned from the grave.
This is it. The spearhead moment. You brought us this far. So how shall we proceed? A sound strategy. Once it's done, me and my harpers will hold the ground floor while you hunt down the general himself. Floric left some of her flaming fist. They'll scout the prisons and the barracks below to ensure we're not taken by surprise. Say the word, and we're off. I'm touched, but I'm already spoken for. Godspeed. You seem to be their chosen champion after all, against the false absolute.
At the ready, Harpers!
In this light, there will be victory.
In this light, we will avenge the fallen!
The time has come. Catherick will taste of death at last. Soon the final reckoning.
You dare show yourself here after all you've done? You have betrayed me, you have betrayed General Thorm, you have betrayed our god! And for what? These harpers. Moonrise will be their tomb, and in death, you will all serve the Absolute.
Thank you. believe you betray the Absolute.
Idiot!
This is my time.
Thank you.
Alicia.
Let's finish this.
It might be useful.